Like Jennings the Great.
Like Jennings.
Cat Williams the Mediocre. You know what it is.
Baby, it feels so good to say that I'm on my way. I've been waiting for this day. Baby, it feels so good to say. See, I've been waiting all day.
Watch me, bitches. Let me give you this story about rags to riches. Way before the cars, way before the bitches. I had a raggedy house on a raggedy street. Putting these raggedy flows over raggedy beats. Catching raggedy hoes, wearing raggedy clothes. Every raggedy week at my raggedy shows, I had trifling niggas and trifling dames that said trifling things and played trifling games. They had trifling chains on their trifling frame. They say they gon' change, but they stay the same. Niggas knew me when I had neck. Next to nothing, but now I'm in the suburbs next to nothing. I used to be in Vegas taking something. Now I'm in the Aladdin breaking something. I'm Kanye West is a Louis Vuitton Don. I guess I'm just a nigga with Louis Vuitton on. First time you met me, I was going, going, going. Next time you met me, I was gone, gone, gone. He was left, left, left. I was right, right, right. And I'm so glad I proved you wrong. And it's home. Bitches on the street, I put them in an office so they can answer my phone and collect my offers. Female bodyguards to keep the bitches up off us. Going out like Jimi Hendrix, not Jimmy Hoffa's. Set up a tea time, cause now niggas is golfers. Leave their head down to Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles. Black people love me, white people pay me. I'll never be broke again, I'm ballin', baby. Jimmy crack corn, but I don't care. Just in this motherfucker, just a swing in my hair. I got two Oriental bitches doing my nails. I got three Puerto Rican bitches open my mail. I got four white bitches that's ready with bail. And two black women by my side, I could never fail. I got jokes for free, I got gang for sale, a comedy sex symbol, call me Chippendales. I felt like breaking Kim out of jail, cause I talk for a living, but I never tell. I swim with the sharks, ride with the whales. I'm fresh, 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 you just stay on.
Bad boo boo. This is for all of the people listening to me right now who do not have a silver spoon in their mouth. It's okay. Rusty forks get the job done too, boo boo. This is for all my niggas in the struggle whose body is 60% water and 20% top ramen salt packet. Get your grind on, my nigga, get your grind on. It's okay. Niggas is supposed to hate on you. That's how it's supposed to go. That's what haters are there for. If you got 20 haters, you need to figure out how to get 40. That needs to be your job. It's a new day, and you gotta be very careful that you don't accidentally become a hater. You see, haters start out just like us, and then they start getting mad at people that's doing good. Please don't hate me because I'm beautiful, baby. I'm sorry.
Is it too fly for you?
Come on, life.
Yes. Repeat after me.
Baby,
I am
so
proud of me. Oh, I'm so proud of me. I know
the people certain.
Okay, so you hate your job, big deal. Don't quit, you need to get fired. That's the only way to get the benefits, stupid. Stop showing up late and stuff. Get there on time, smile, be friendly. Just don't do no damn work. Just sit there and play solitaire all day.
Hi, how are you? No, I won't be working.
Handle your business. I know your kids ain't that smart. You know who their daddy was when you met him. He wasn't smart neither. They like you met the nigga in a spelling bee.
Is his name Akilah?
You met him in a fight on Manchester and Western.
Bah, bah.
Life is short. You better enjoy what you got. Stop being ungrateful all the goddamn time. Remember, Louisiana.